Hello everyone, we are discussing the question number 2. Just see what is that question. 5 pencils and 7 pens together cost rupees 50, whereas 7 pencils and 5 pens together cost rupees 46. Find the cost of one pencil and that of pen. What is the meaning of that of pen means? That of one pen. So here we have to take representation. Let pencils are denoted by X and pens are denoted by Y. Later, we have to create the equations like this. 5 pencils and 7 pens together means plus sign will come. So 5 pencils means 5X plus 7Y, which cost 50 rupees. Why did I take here plus sign? Because together they say. So this I can say equation number 1. Same way you can observe, whereas 7 pencils, that is 7x plus 5 pens, 5y, that cost rupees 46. This I can say equation number 2. So these are the algebraic expressions, but they are asking us to solve graphically. So we need to modify this equation. This we can modify. 5x is equals to 50 minus 7y. We want x. X is equals to 50 minus 7y divided by 5. So same way here, 7x is equals to 46 minus of 5y. Now x is equals to 46 minus 5y divided by 7. We need to make the tables for the both the equations, then only we can draw the graph. Let's make the table here. Minimum 2 values, maximum you can take how many you want. Now here, I am going to substitute first y is equals to 0. If y will be 0, this becomes 7 into 0, 0. So 50 by 5 is nothing but 10. So I got a first value here. Same way, choose such a value where easily you can subtract from 50 and you can divide easily by that. If I take 2 here, 7 2s of 14 will come. So 50 minus of 14, let's do how much will come. It is 6, carry 1, 36 will come. We cannot divide that. Then if we take 7 3s are 21, 50 minus 21, let's do. This is 9, carry 1, 2 will remain. This also we can't take it. Then 4 you check, 7 4s are 28, 50 minus 28 we have to do. This is 2, that is 22. Even this also we can't make it. Even we can try it by taking minus also. If I take 7 2s are minus 2, 7 2s are 14. So 50 plus 14, how much will come? 4, 64 will come. This also we can't do it. Just take a different point, 0 I have taken. 1 if I take 50 minus 7 is nothing but it will come 42, that also cannot be divisible. If I take 7 5 is 35, yeah, this we can divide. If I take 1 is equals to 5, this becomes 7 5 is 35, 50 minus 35 is nothing but 15. So 15 by 5 is nothing but 3 will come. So this is the 3 and 5. Let's go for that side. 2 point I got, that is enough. This side also we need to check the points x and y. Here, what shall I take? 42 will come in the table. If I do 46 minus of 5, it will be 41. That is of no use. If I take 2 minus 2, if I take y is equals to minus 2 here, it becomes 5 2s are 10, 46 plus 10, 56 it is. So we can divide here, it becomes 46 plus 10 divided by 7, it becomes 56 divided by 7, 7 1s are 7 8s are. So it becomes 8, first value I got it. Second same way, you can check even one more value. 5 3s are 15, 46 minus 15, 1 3. We can't take it, this. Then take in a plus value, 5 4s are 20, 2 will remain, that also we can't take. 5 5s are 25, 1 2, yeah, we can take. Y is equals to 5, then 21 by 7 is nothing but 3 will come. So again you can observe, there are the 2 points which are repeated, 3 5, 3, 5. It means that in the graph you are going to get these are only as the solutions. Let's draw this table. After that we'll go for the graph. The graph, you must draw it in the graph sheet only. I'll run this so that I can draw easily the graph. So now I'll plot the graph here. You can see the highest in x is 10 and in y is 5. Easily we can get our graph. So this is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In the x highest is 10. So we need to take further 2 points, 9. And this is 10. In the y, highest is 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In the minus also, you can see in the y, the minus are there. So, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. Like this. Here also, you can write to minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. Let us plot the graph. 10, 0. X 10, 0 means the same point here. This is the first point, 10, 0. 3, 5, x, 3, y, 5. Here, see. This is the first point, 3, 5. So, draw a straight line like this. This, you got a straight line. Same way, x, 8, second table, x, 8, y, minus 2. X, 8, y, minus 2 means here, see. This is the point. X, 3, 5. X, 3. The same point, double point, you have to draw. Then you can get a straight line like this. See, the both the lines are intersecting and they are giving the answers. X is equals to, what is that answer? X is equals to 3 and Y is equals to 1. It means, X means we are considered as a pencil. So there are the 3 pencils and 5 pens. That was the certain number.